Here we have a question where we have to find in the domain and range. So first of all, for x greater than 0, under root x is real. For x less than or equal to 0, under root minus x is real. So the domain of the function is minus 4 and 4. So when x is equal to 0 and 4, under root x approaching 0 and 2, the set. So the set of all values y takes is 0 and 2. So the range is 0 and 2.